a fucking game sponsor. Game ad.
What the hell is
it? It's a gas mask. Gonna put it on. They sent me that. We don't know where that's going. Stop! What the fuck is wrong with you? Seriously! What are you fucking doing? You're so stupid. What the fuck is wrong with you? God damn. Fucking idiot. What? Just go away, man. Just go away. Fucking can't with you. There's nothing else. Go away. God damn.
I was spamming R right there.
Vamos ver? Steffi! Oi, Steffi! Eu tinha visto sua copypasta. Foi uma... Chofa, como você faz pra ter um mental inabalável? Então... Ter e parecer são coisas diferentes, né? Eu pareci inabalável, né? Mas... Eu, no início, assim, na primeira semana, com aquela Tristana. Nossa senhora. Fiquei muito, muito bizonho. Mas a coisa que eu mais fazia, que eu recomendo a todo mundo, é meditação. Pensei assim, meditação guiada, 15 minutos. O cara vai te levar pra outro lugar. E vai te levar. Você vai sentir todo o seu corpo formigando. Da melhor forma. Vai ficar, ó.
Live your greatest life, please.
BRTT tá na live, maluco. O que tu fez? Ele tá? Ele tá? Ô, oh, meu mano, meu... Mua. Um beijo. Um beijo e um queijo, meu... Nossa senhora, ele tá aqui.
Ivern makes me so happy. Nothing makes me happy anymore. Play this fucking game. Nothing.
What? My food? Alright, chat, hold on, my mom brought me my food, give me a second. Thanks, mom. Alright. No time for eating right now. Give me a second. No time to eat. Amen.
Amen. Yeah, hello, Jin. Welcome to my lane. Guys, it's not just me. This is ridiculous now. This is ridiculous now. This is ridiculous now, right?
Fuck off! Please leave me alone!
É, vamos ler no chat. Tropa do Chofã, tropa do Chofã. Chofã foi injustiçado igual Oh, meu pai do céu. Não, tem. Tô viajando já na maionese, cara. Tô viajando. Essa música é boa.
Because people have heard that I've talked about copy, that C9, soft rumor, C9 is going full LS, is the way it was described to me, where you've got, obviously, Fudge is over there, Max Waldo getting promoted, and perhaps Nemesis coming in. So we will see. I think that would be very, very funny. I don't know. Maybe they're just going to run copy. Maybe this is just people assuming this because...
No dobra, Flashy, to czekam. Pa, w takiej sytuacji se w ogóle bota spuszuj, jak nikt na to nie idzie, bo ten wave się rozpierdoli o creepy. Czaisz? Zobacz, widzisz, ty się kurwa czemu ty czasami stajesz na tej mapie? Wytłumacz mi to.
Bo myszkę na drugi ekran przenoszę, żeby to... komuś perma na przykład dać. Muszę drugą myszkę kupić, wiesz, będę lewą ręką wtedy klikał. Bo...
A nie możesz po prostu zatrudnić więcej modów?
No to to rozdaj jakimś głąbą mody, żeby ci potem odpierdalali na kanale, to zobaczysz.
É o Kenzie?
Ele tava só dançando com o Zequinha, dançando tipo Toy.
Oh, Marquinhos! Salve, Kenzie! Destruiu até lá aquela parte de Tinzal. Desculpa.
Só.
Foi triste. Ai. Mas tamo junto, cara. Eita! Ó, oh, coronhada, fiz! Coronhada!
Caraca, velho! Pô, tem que mostrar o Dipper fazendo a dancinha do TikTok, do.
Vai, tá também bem a Kali. Aí nós não. Para, não. Probably run out though. Okay.
Oh.
It's worth it.
But dude, can someone die? Oh my god, man. Look at my wife. Literally most perfect chrome I think I've ever fucking done in my life. And it backfires completely. And it's also partly because of top lane in this case, but yeah.
Alô? Alô? Testando, alô? 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 Testando, alô? 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 Testando, alô? Alô? Prontinho, deixa eu fazer esse treco aqui. Ah não, que eu tava botando a minha própria live pra ver se tava tudo certo. Oi, gente. Oi. Oi! Oi!
600 damage ult, 600 damage ult.
No!
Disaster. Well, Chandal is dead, shouldn't help him. I can't flash. Okay, the game is fucked. My stacks. I don't know why we go there. So we're about to go there. If I cleanse, it would be fine because I can cleanse Rakan ult, but why is this chill as well? Your voice is so calm, you should make audiobooks. I will make a meditation session in my stream. Are you ready? Joke. Zaya, Eri? Ah, those fucking stream hackers are not getting exhaust when I go cleanse. It's fine though, I'll abuse them.
Why are they forcing me to play this one out, man? What did I do to them? Never come. Wait, why are they doing this to me, Twitch chat? Like, am I a bad man? Am I just an awful person? Who did I fuck over in my past life to be... Well... Not only did I have to play this game out where I got cheesed and fucked over, but I had to play it out an extra 10 minutes instead of 15 minutes. Like, I can handle losing, I can handle moving on, but they're not letting me move on. I just have to sit here and sulk, man.
Hey guys, I'm Joseph. I created the algorithm, Gloomshot, that made the video that you're watching right now. I didn't do any of the video editing, compilation, or uploading by hand. I actually wrote some code that does all of it for me while I'm sleeping. This might seem like a pretty complex skill, but it's a lot simpler than you think. I'm completely self-taught, and believe that if you can play video games, you can write your own automation code. If you're interested in learning this skill, I've created an online course that'll hold your hand through making a bunch of real-world projects, even if you've never coded before. Check it out in the description below.